The beekeeper really explores the story from the creative mother's perspective, because we know from the Bible the creative father's perspective. And in this garden, we do not call this the garden of original sin. We call this the garden of original sensuality. You will see when you open up the album itself of the beekeeper which songs live in which gardens, and you can take a journey with them. They are their own Garden of Eden. They're their own shape. It's a sonic shape, so it's not a physical space. This is a place where male or female may enter. It's not just emotions of a woman. We all experience disappointment, and we all experience transformation, and we all experience passion, even if it's not passion for another human being, but passion is an essence in itself.